Where do we find our DNA? On the chromosomes.
I love teaching, and I love seventh grade. They have a lot of extra energy, and they do a lot of extra stuff. The thing that fascinates them most is that I was in jail.
Fortunately, there has been no violence in South Carolina up to this point.
When I went to Claflin my first year, I came home for the weekend. And when I got back to campus, I said, where is everybody? And the matron and the dorm said, they're all in jail. I could not sleep that night waiting until the next morning so I could go and get involved in this. So we went to Trinity United Methodist Church, which is a African-American church across the street from Claflin. They talked to us and they told us about nonviolent. That was what Martin Luther King wanted. We left the church and we were walking downtown Orangeburg. People were on the side of the road. I mean, they would hit you with walking canes. A man even spit in my face, but you know, you just wipe it off and you keep going. And we got downtown Orangeburg. They had the fire trucks and the water holes and the dogs, and the police at that time had the billy sticks and all of that. They sent me to a correctional house for women, and it was like a big gym. And that was a phenomenal experience for me. When I talk to these kids, I just tell them, you know, you gotta realize that people are people. All of us are people. If you just sit here and watch these kids, they all accept each other. You just don't see that racial stuff anymore. These kids are just friends with each other, and I just watch them sometime in the hall. I say, you know, this is amazing that we have come this far.